When I stand before God, at the end of my life, I would hope that I would not have a single bit of talent left, and could say, I used everything you gave me. Guilt, the gift that keeps on giving. There is a thin line that separates laughter and pain, comedy and tragedy, humor and hurt.